He knew not only how the warhead been taken, he knew where, how. Heck, he even quoted the warhead's damn serial number.
Thank you. but you don't need anyone else's help. Your backup has just touched down in the capital.
called him a simulator.
He'd been badly beaten, mostly by his Uncle Yak. I don't know why, but Yak Praboy is one scared man. Here's a...